Algorithms and flowcharts. Algorithms. Algorithm is a step-by-step instructions written in simple English language to perform a particular task. The first step in generating a computer program is to understand the problem and put down the steps in a sequence to get the result. Let's understand the concept of algorithm by taking a real-life situation. Algorithm to prepare tea. Step 1. Take a cup of water in a pan. Turn on the gas. Step 2. Crush ginger and put it in the pan. Step 3. Add sugar and tea powder into it. Let it boil for 3 minutes. Step 4. Pour a cup of milk into it. Let it boil for about 2 minutes. Step 5. Filter all the solid and enjoy the tea. Advantages of an algorithm. Algorithms are advantages in the following way. They are easy to understand, implement, and modify. They are independent of any computer language. They can be easily converted into flowcharts and then into computer programs. Rules for writing algorithms. We should follow certain rules while writing an algorithm. Algorithm must begin with the word start. Number the statements such as step 1, step 2, step 3, and so on. Write the statements clearly. Each statement must be written in a separate line. Each steps should be clear and precise. Write the word stop at the end of an algorithm. Example of an algorithm. Example 1. Algorithm to add 3 numbers. Step 1. Start. Step 2. Take 3 numbers A, B and C. Step 3. Add the 3 numbers. Step 4. Print the result. Step 5. Stop. Example 2. Find the smaller number. Step 1. Start. Step 2. Take 2 numbers, X and Y. Step 3. Compare the numbers. If X is smaller than Y, go to step 4. Else, go to step 5. Step 4. Print X is smaller. Step 5. Print Y is smaller. Step 6. Stop. Flowcharts. You have learned to write the instruction algorithm to solve a problem. The same can be done in pictorial form using the symbols. Such graphical form or pictorial form using symbols is called a flowchart. Symbols of flowcharts. Let's learn about the standard symbols that are used to draw a flowchart. Serial number. Name. Symbol. Use. 1. Start, stop. An oval shape indicates start or end of a program or algorithm. 2. Process box. A rectangle is used for any type of internal operation like data transformation and movement. 3. Input-output box. A parallelogram shows input or output of data. 4. Decision box. A diamond shape shows evaluation of a condition or statement. 5. Flow lines. The lines indicate the direction of instructions in a flow chart. 6. Connector. A circle is used to connect various sections of a flow chart so that the diagram can maintain a smooth and linear flow. Example: a flowchart to go to school in a school bus. Start. Get up from bed. Brush your teeth. Take bath. Get ready. Have breakfast. A. Prepare school bag. Go to bus stop and take the bus. Get into the bus. Enter the school. Stop. Rules for drawing flow charts. Follow the given rules to draw a flow chart. The directions of flow chart is either from top to bottom or from left to right. There should be one start box and one stop box. The arrowhead indicates the flow of data. A connector is used to connect breaks in the flow chart. It also joins from one page to another. Advantages of a flow chart. Flow charts are advantageous in the following way. It is always easier and faster to draw flow chart of a problem. Flow chart is an important aid in the development of the algorithm itself. It is always easy to understand a flow chart than a program. Flow chart is not dependent on any particular programming language. Disadvantages of a flow chart. Some of the disadvantages of a flowchart are as follows. Sometimes flowchart becomes complex and clumsy. If a program is altered, then the flowchart needs to be redrawn completely. As the flowchart symbols cannot be typed, reproduction of a flowchart becomes a problem. The essentials of what is done can easily be lost in the technical details of how it is done. Examples of flowcharts. The following are the examples of flowcharts. 1. Simple flowchart. 2. Add 3 numbers. Start. Input A. Input B. Input C. Sum is equal to A plus B plus C. Print sum. Stop. 2. Branched flow chart. To find the greatest of two numbers. Start. Input A. Input B. A is greater than B. No. Print B is greater. Yes. Print A is greater. Stop.